The NRL pitch invader who bear-hugged Dragons player Zach Lomax during the Anzac Day game at Allianz has copped a serve while learning his punishment in court. The Maroubra teenager has told Nine News he made a fool of himself and has to live with the consequences.
Curtis Queeley thought he was man of the match in the Anzac Day blockbuster at Allianz Stadium. But with that kind of fame comes the walk of shame at court.
Was the 15 minutes of fame worth it?
No, not really, to be honest. Made a fool out of myself and just got to take it on the chin now.
The Maroubra teenager admits he'd had too much to drink when he jumped the fence and bear-hugged Dragons star Zach Lomax in the final minutes of the game against the Roosters. He pleaded guilty to two charges, including common assault, and today faced a magistrate's wrath. There's no glory about it, there's no honour about it. One might think he's a lifelong devoted St George fan or just a mute who didn't understand what he was doing.
Can I ask, are you a Roosters or Dragons supporter?
Roosters.
The 19-year-old escaped a conviction and a $5,500 fine, but he won't be returning to the stands anytime soon, banned from stadiums for the next 2 years. A social media star one day, a sorry scaffolder the next. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.